As the final events of Bible prophecies are rapidly being fulfilled, the call coming from God to His people at such a crisis as this is to come up higher. Come up higher as God called Moses to Mount Sinai. Come up higher as Elijah called the people of God to come up on Mount Carmel. Come up higher because our redemption draweth nigh. Come up higher because we have a high calling in Jesus Christ. Come and let us learn how to run this race together as we listen to this daily devotional.
Our High Calling, a daily devotional by Ellen G. White. Take God into your counsel. Who His own self bear our sins in His own body on the tree, that we, being dead to sins, should live unto righteousness, by whose stripes ye were healed. 1 Peter 2, verse 24. Christ bore our sins in His own body on the tree. What must sin be if no finite being could make atonement? What must its course be if deity alone could exhaust it? The cross of Christ testifies to every man that the penalty of sin is death. Oh, must there be some strong bewitching power which holds the moral senses, steeling them against the impressions of the Spirit of God? I entreat of you, as Christ's ambassador, or to be diligent in securing the grace of God. You need it every day that you make no mistake in your life. You may feel that you are competent to manage yourself, to lay plans and execute them in your own judgment. This is unsafe for you or for anyone to do. I speak of the things I know. Take God into your counsel. Seek Him for guidance. He will not be sought of in vain. I entreat of you not to let these precious hours of probation pass without spiritual advancement. In no case allow your moral powers to become dwarfed. Heaven, with its attraction, is before you, an eternal weight of glory which you may lose or gain. Which shall it be? Your life and your character will testify the choice you have made. I feel the more anxious because I see so many indifferent upon the subjects of infinite importance. They are always busy here and there about matters of minor importance, and the one great subject is put out of their thoughts. They have no time to pray, no time to watch, no time to search the scriptures. They are altogether too busy to make the necessary preparations for the future life. They cannot devote time to perfect Christian characters and in diligence to secure a title to heaven. If you have life eternal, you must be earnest and work to the point. Glorify God by choosing His way, His will. He will be your wise counselor and your fast, unchanging friend.
Fountain in His day. And Thank you.